With the 4K,
you've got the ability to cook things low and slow. So, very simple, piece of brisket, give it a good old rub. I've used caravan tea, which is lapsang and Earl Grey mix, salt and pepper. Then, this is really complicated, this, put it on the 4K. The 4K gives you the ability to measure the temperature of the meat, and there's a control panel which also connects to your phone via an app, and really continually adjust not only the temperature, but the humidity and the moisture of the air that the food's cooked in. There's even a little cup in there, you can add a little bit of water if you want a more moist environment. It's just about finished, it's cooking, but now I want to smoke it. So I've got some cherry wood chips that I've just soaked in this same caravan tea that I've rubbed the brisket with. Just remove this here from the slide and put some of the chips in. I'm just going to adjust this top vent by one. See the smoke coming out. Then you can decide how long you want your food to be smoked for. It doesn't matter whether it's meat, fish, vegetables, you could smoke anything you want in here. Okay, so that should be just about ready. That's smelling fantastic. So I'm just gonna leave this to rest. And that way it'll allow all the proteins just to relax and the juices will be beautifully distributed through the piece of meat. I think that rather than doing a barbecue with chicken and sausages and burgers and lamb chops, just do one or two things and just do it really, really well. To me, this takes cooking to another level.